You know, but really, I mean, what do you say about Shawn Michaels? I mean, do I come out here and do I talk about his overwhelming physical presence? I mean, 6 foot 225. All right, yeah, all right. Yeah, it's like 5'10", buck 85, but still. I mean, he did pretty good with it, right? I mean, yeah, they had to close the garage door back there because it's windy out and he might blow off the stage, but I mean, he did all right. Or do I talk about the giving performer? Because that's what Shawn was, is giving. And you know, he and I had this unbelievable chemistry together, whether we were facing each other in the ring or standing side by side in the ring. We knew each other so well. We knew what we were going to do before we did it. And especially when it came to the comedy stuff, you know, DX, Shawn, you know, was a giving guy, and I was giving too, and that's what it was based on, DX, especially the comedy stuff. And you know, like, for example, I gave Shawn the comedy gift of my nose, which he used numerous times over the years, and it was great. But Shawn was the gift that just kept on giving. You know, it started with assless chaps. In more recent years, Shawn's gift has been his refusal to acknowledge his place in the Hulk Hogan hair club. I keep telling him, save it when you shave the patches on the back and just stick it on the top. And this will all just go away, you know? He doesn't listen. I mean, the truth is, truth is, I could come out here and talk about all of that. Or I could just tell you about my best friend. What I could do is come out here and just talk directly to Shawn and say, I love you, man. You are the showstopper. The icon, the main event. Mr. WrestleMania. But I've got another nickname for you. And this one fits better than anything and is more deserving than any other one you have. And that is Mr. Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, my best friend, the one and the only, Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.